This is a story about a museum of consciousness.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, Red Rocks. Look at all you wonderful people in this gorgeous sacred place. Thanks so much for coming, everyone. Let's get really shpongled.
We'll be right back. to talk about my school days and the various torches that we put you through. I had to wear a clown's outfit with no pants, and they made me wear a funny hat, and it was made out of paper, and it was 10 foot tall.
Thank you. much for sharing this moment with us. We're all taking off together.
Thank you. Well, thank you, Shpongoloids. I just can't tell you in words, it's beyond it, to say what an absolute groove and wonderment to be with you all. Thank you so much for all your love and all your encouragement. We love you and thank you.
Thank you.
Dante Bucci, the master of his UFO-like gongs. You warm enough out there? Let's play something a little dancey. Get the blood flowing.
Yeah.
Thank you. What a pleasure. See all you beautiful people here. You know, sometimes my head feels like a frisbee. I have to hold on to the walls because my legs are shaking and I feel weird and slightly disconnected. Someone else moved the goalposts because my head feels like a frisbee.
Thank you.
Well, thanks very much. It's been great to see you, great to be with you.
Oh, all right. We thought you might like maybe one more. I think you have to call for Raj Aram. Raj, do we want you?
All right, Red Rocks. Thank you very, very much for coming, everybody. Let's introduce you to the band. We have Michelle Adamson on vocals. Harry Om next to her. We have Dixter on the computers and mixing back there. Over here, we have the wonderful Joe Russo on drums. Chris Borrowed on bass. Mr. Jazz, Pete Callard. Our string section, Harry Escott on cello. And Janie Joy on violin. And what about this painting by Sauri Kanda at the back here? Of course, you all know the legendary Raj Aram. Thanks very much. Doing one more.
But before we forget, what about Mr. Simon Posford? The incredible. We've got a couple more before we go. So let's really start to dance now and keep warm, huh?
inside a very tiny pit, who folded the living things into the universe, and put it inside a very tiny pit, who folded the living things into the universe, and put it inside a very tiny pit, who folded the living things into the universe, and put it inside a very tiny pit, who folded.
Thank you most of all to all of you for coming out in the rain, the snow, the fog, and getting spongled with us. We'll see you again another time. Thank you. Love you guys. Thank you. Thanks, everyone.
Bye. Thank you.